It's 5 o'clock in the morning and today is Mauni Amavasya. This is the day of the Shahi Snan, and like each year, in fact increasing each year, there are more and more people who come here for this day. Now we are following the reverse route of the Mela. This is the return route, and this is the time of bathing, that what is called as auspicious time, and you can already see so many people have already taken their dip and they are coming back. There will be equal amount of crowd over there in the front, and there won't even be place to stand. So this is just to give you an estimate as to how many people are there, and this is just the beginning. So throughout the day you will have a large number of people coming down this road. The route going towards the front is onto our left side. Okay, I just thought I'll give you a brief clip about these people. So this, all these people who are dressed in yellow, they are the sanitary workers, and they will be busy throughout the day. So they are just picking up anything and everything that has fallen on the ground and just cleaning up the streets. So yes, it is 2024 and you can see a high level of cleanliness maintained over here. So it is believed that after taking a bath, you are supposed to give food to the needy and the poor. So that's why people will be giving rice. They generally give raw, uncooked rice with some dal to these people. Now, Sangam Bay. The Sangam area is right in front. We have to walk a little bit, but as you can see on the right side, this is the ghats of the Yamuna river going towards Sangam. This is one of the tents made by the government to sleep for the night, and as we showed in yesterday's video, people come here at night and they stay put over here, and then in the morning they'll get up and take their bath. These are the small stalls. There's somebody selling damru. And all articles of religious interest. And here you can see people are still sleeping. The Shahi Snan time is 5 o'clock something, 5, 5:10. So they'll all wake up now and they will go in their group. And there you can see so many people have already taken a bath and they are walking back. So this is the kind of crowd that you're going to see today, the whole day. Okay, this is one of the tent areas. There are a couple of tents over here, and there this arrangement has been made for the puja. We'll come over here when it starts. And here is one sadhu praying. I think he has already taken his snan. So this is the final crossroads. It's rather a triangle where the roads converge, and this is the place, the exact spot of Sangam. So all these people are coming over here in the front, and this is the Sangam area. In fact, this is the main point of the Sangam area. We'll try to go as close as possible towards that place, and of course the authorities have put a signboard saying that photography over here is prohibited. So this is one of the final paths. We'll try to go to the actual bathing area if we are able to. Okay. Yes, so this is the final bathing area, and I think this is the time for us to switch off the camera. Okay, just let me go towards one part. So this is the place where we came yesterday night, and this was the area which was secluded. These are all the boats which have been prohibited for plying today, and this is the exact Sangam point. The bathing area starts from here and it will continue in a circle till the end. We'll try to take a circular route over here and see if we are able to do some photography over this side. This is the actual Sangam spot where the Shahi Snan is happening. It's around 6 o'clock. The exact Sangam spot.